JK Sticks.
Oh,
yeah, he's moving back here. Yeah, moving to my state. Like, he's gonna... I already told you where I lived. Yeah. Yeah. That's where he's coming back to, so I'm gonna, like, see him and say... Who the hell just said my name anyway? Or my gamertag name? Is that your buddy? Liberal atheist? Infinity has DMR join the party. He closed the damn party. Yeah, you cheater. No, it's cheating. I'm cheating too. Are you gonna mention the hell? What the same? It's called a cheat. A cheat enabled. Would you do as good without it? You're cheating. Although everyone does it, so. It's a cheat. You're making the notes have gaps so you can see them better, so you can play better. It's increasing your game. Doing something that's making you... It's a cheat. Is it not? What happens when you enter higher for speed? It says cheat enabled. Cheater. You have to enter a cheat code in G3 to have it, and it's under cheats. Normal note snaps and BPM, the chart goes faster, so the notes are gapped, or you wouldn't use it. No one would use it. Yeah, that's my point, it makes it easier. So, there's a lot of people who think people who use hyperspeed are just noobs. I can play any game without hyperspeed, that's what I used to do in G3 when I got it. I got like 60 something, I had like 60 of my FCs without hyperspeed because I didn't even like using hyperspeed. I used to think it scrolled too fast, so I couldn't play with it. Yeah, from time to time I play with no hyperspeed, I like to. Activate faster. Oh my god. Wow. Because of that, I got 547. Oh my god. I just raped that song. Dude. Oh, wow.